It's AumSum time!
Why are gold and platinum used to make jewelry?
Huh?
Wahahaha! Cause I commanded!
No.
Oh.
It is because gold and platinum are malleable and ductile metals. Malleability is the property by which metals can be beaten into sheets, while ductility is the property by which metals can be drawn into thin wires. These properties allow gold and platinum to be molded into a variety of designs. In addition to this, gold and platinum are very rare as well as lustrous, meaning they have a shiny appearance. These qualities make them even more attractive and enticing. Besides this, gold and platinum are noble metals. Noble metals are a group of metals which are not very reactive. They resist corrosion and oxidation. Hence, the jewelry made of gold and platinum doesn't easily lose its shine.
Why are some people always cold?
We human beings generate heat in our body during muscle movement, metabolism, etc. Most of this heat is used to maintain our body temperature and keep us warm. However, some people always feel cold. This might be because they are suffering from hyperthyroidism. In hyperthyroidism, our thyroid gland, which regulates metabolism, does not function properly. As a result, our metabolism slows down and less heat is generated, due to which we feel cold. Another possibility is a disorder called Raynaud's disease. When a person having this disorder is stressed or is exposed to cold conditions, the arteries of his hands and legs become narrow. Hence, warm blood is not transported efficiently to his hands and legs, making his extremities feel cold. In addition to this, less muscle mass, low iron levels, and smoking may also make some people always feel cold. Is spicy food bad for you?
Obviously, because whenever I eat spicy food, my mouth seems to be on fire.
This is because spicy food generally contains chili peppers. Chili peppers have a chemical called capsaicin. When capsaicin comes in contact with our tongue, it activates the heat-sensing receptors instead of our taste buds. As a result, our brain thinks that our mouth is on fire.
So, shall I call the fire brigade?
Oh, just listen. Capsaicin present in spicy food is not necessarily bad for everybody. Only those people who have a low tolerance level or don't have a habit of eating spicy food can experience some problems like burning mouth, irritation of the stomach lining, heartburn, etc.
Why does salt make food taste better?
Wait, I'll explain. Salt, which is basically sodium chloride, makes almost everything taste better. Whether it is French fries, certain fruits, curries, or even cookies, we like at least a little salt in all these foods. According to researchers, we've evolved to like salt maybe because our bodies need salt for survival.
What? Salt for survival?
Indeed. Sodium present in salt maintains our blood pressure, transmits nerve impulses, etc. Whereas chloride is used to produce hydrochloric acid in our stomach. Hence, to obtain salt, we have gradually developed a taste for it. Thus, salt in food makes it appealing and tasty. In addition to this, it is found that salt suppresses bitterness better than sugar. Researchers aren't sure how. Some researchers suggest that salt neutralizes the bitter tongue receptors, while some suggest that on adding salt, the brain interprets the taste as less bitter.